100 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
drive. Woo. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the dirt racing series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed and it'll help you qualify. It's a win-win.
Hey, rookie. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the road racing series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for? Hey, rookie. Just letting you know, the
you have a VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
The show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own. At your destination.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey, rookie. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Congratulations! Your first blueprint event. And the honour of being the first driver to run it goes to you. Show them how it's done.
To Horizon UK.
Into houses near the festival site. They must be keen.
Well, to be fair, I'd take a free house in Broadway if some movie people used it as a set for a blockbuster film.
You mean you take it because it was free or because of the movie people bit?
You know, I'm not actually sure.
All right. I mean, look, we better just play the next tune.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do what we're good at.
Turn left. Turn sharp right. Arrived at your destination. Night. Turn right.
My name is Chris Goss, and I've just finished a phone call with Alex Strachan.
Not the one who runs the Dirt Racing Series.
Yeah, that's the one.
Dirt Racing Series Round 2, is it ready to go?
Yes, it is. Horizon, you go check out the action, and we'll be right here for you with loads more of this.
Destination.